For this project, we'll be learning how to set our location using core location. Let me give you a demo of the project we'll be building. So I can click here to set location, and I'm asking the user for permission. And when the user allows, we go ahead and get the current location and set it to a label. Okay, let's get started.